just here in a few minutes or seconds, I'm going to show you how to play it on the fretboard, and then I'll show you the picking pattern for the song. So yeah, for the sake of this video, I'm gonna, even though I am a left-handed guitarist, I will switch it to, with the magic of editing, I will switch it to right-handed for you guys to be able to understand how to play it a little better. So here we go.